Hooray, it's me, Brian, from Brian's Bread Cakes. Now, as you know, I am a savvy shopper. Now, part of being a savvy shopper is getting freebies, right? We all like a freebie, don't we? So, I've got these cashback apps. So what it is, you go on the app, you see what they're giving away for free, you buy it, and you earn your loyalty points as well while you buy it. So, you know, you get more points. So anyway, you buy it and you claim your money back, and they pay you the same day. Normally within like 10 minutes. So this was on there anyway. It's been on quite a few times. It's always on the app. So I think I've just been getting one every time because it's free. But thing is, it's marketed for babies. So have a look at this, right? So, anyway, before we go any further, the price ranges. Sometimes they're an offer at 90p. But guess how much that they can be at full price? Go on, guess. Guess! £1.90. £1.90. Right? But they're trying to appeal to those silly little hipster people. Because look at this, right? Organic. Look. Organic. Nah, not being funny. Do you really think that a baby is going to be bothered if some fruit is bloody organic or not? Well, it's fruit puree. Just a posh word for a smoothie, if you ask me. Why does everything have to be posh and different these days? You know, like, if it's homemade, it has to be artisan. It's not just homemade by Brian. I'm missing a trick. But I don't rip people off, so I'm honest to what I sell, unlike these idiots. So anyway, have a look at this. Let's zoom in and see. So I can't really do this. I'm not good with technology. 6 hours out of the fridge, apparently. Nah, you can get ones that don't even need to be in fridge. They last longer. There aren't ones in jars. It's for hipsters. It really is. We're full of vitamins and organic fruit. Nah, not being funny. Even ones in jars are going to have vitamins. Right? Does a baby care if it's organic? No, they don't. My message is simple, right? By all means, exploit these brands that are giving it away for free. Take everything that you can from them, right, for free. But don't buy them. Your baby isn't going to know any different. So, go to normal shop, right, and get a jar. They're less than half the price. And your baby's still getting vitamins, right, it still tastes as nice. But you're not getting ripped off, right. Unless you live in, like, Hebden Bridge or whatever. I'm sure they love it. I think they like getting ripped off. It's a bit weird if you ask me. Anyway, stay savvy. Yeah, stay happy. And I'll see you soon at Brian's Bread Cakes. Just want to say, I've got some great gear on at the minute. I've got 3 McVitie's digestive creams, 3 packets for £1, right? I went into Heron today. They're doing them at 2 for £1. I went into Morrison's yesterday. They're about 80p. I'm giving you 3 for £1. Brilliant stuff. Also, I'm doing bags at Walker's Whatsits. I'm doing a case for £2. Right, or 3 bags for £1. So you might as well get a case. Right. Oh, also, got a Fanta as well. Right, so got a Fanta. 4 for £1. Or a case is for £2.50. Alright, see you soon at Brian's Bread Cakes. Bye.